In today's Tech Bite, a warning about safety as more people use Uber and Lyft.
A new survey shows adults riding in the rear seat are far less likely to wear seatbelts.
And those on belted passengers can fly forward. Drivers are twice as likely to be killed in a crash when a passenger behind them is not strapped in.
Elon Musk's Hyperloop has just reached a new milestone.
Engineers have successfully tripled the test speed of its passenger pod to 192 miles an hour.
And they're hoping to eventually get that pressurized tubing and magnetic levitation system up to 750 miles per hour.
Impressive. And the University of Texas football players are enjoying a brand new expensive high-tech locker room.
The renovations include fancy lockers, each one costing nearly 10 grand, featuring 43-inch screens showing player highlights, and also bios instead of ordinary nameplates.
Not bad at all.
Kind of like the magnetic mirror.
Exactly. Those are your Tech Bites.
Have a great day.